Yes, under 768.28 Florida statutes, you are entitled to sue the government for their negligence. However, there are limitations in terms of how much you can recover, and there are also certain limitations in terms of what you need to do and when you need to do it by. So you should definitely hire an attorney that's dealt with claims against the government or the municipality when you in fact proceed.